This is what it will look like without a target.